Okay, I just thought about recording this. So, I am down at level minus 53. You can go on down, I got it down deeper there, but I needed lava, and I found a lava lake, which I filled up my basic fluid tank. So it's full of lava right now. All you do is set it to bucket form, and it.
First Street, Trek Co. Incorporated.
Oh, that's what that was. It was a squid. Okay. Okay, this is a lava lake, and it's down, like I said, way deep. There's a thing of water coming into it, so that means that's a obsidian right there. The water makes an obsidian when it hits lava. But this looks like this because I scooped lava out of here. Then I put stone down so I can walk back out farther. It's a pretty big lava, so I got plenty of lava for a while. But clear down here. At minus 53, and I've been mining at raw osmium, raw copper, aluminum, iron, uranium, redstone dust, which I needed for tanks, more copper, inert crystals, but I'm trying to find tin now. I had some, but I made it into ingots and didn't know I needed to leave it in raw form. There was a cave I found. It's got all kinds of bad stuff running around in it. You can see him down there. I don't know if I ever saw him. That shows where they can form. Something way down there, I can't tell what it is. Anyway. I'm back up here at, let's see, I'm looking for tin, and I came back up to, tin is supposed to be between 20 and 60, I think it said, so, came back up, this is a lot of mining, to right here, yeah, I'm right here. This is, oops, wrong deal. This is level 37. And I'm looking for 10. But I found a bunch of ore here. But let's go back up to the top real quick and show you. Come on up. This is right under my house. Oh, it's daytime. Here's my smelter. Let's see if I take the, I got some lava in it. If I put my tank right there, which puts it right there. And you squat and use the wheel mouse, you can change it to bucket form off and bucket form on. And I think I need to set it to off. To be able to put it now what you do is you put your bucket right here and you just grab it, put it in there, grab it, put it in there. Okay, I can't. Okay, there, now I'm full of that. So if I take, I don't have any tin. But to show you how this thing works, let's see, osmium. Well, we'll just put a little bit of copper in there. It'll mull it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. See, it's melting it right now. Yeah, molten copper. Now, if I would stick copper in here and put tin in here at the same time, it would make my bronze. And the more you get stuff stacked up in here, stuff melted, all you gotta do is click on it and it puts it at the bottom, and that's what comes out of the deal up here. See, if I go like that, it just poured it in there. It's cooling right now. Oh, I was thinking you had to. So that was just one piece. Okay. I was thinking it stacked, but it don't. Because you can put, like for bronze, you need three tin, or three copper and one tin. So you have to put it in there like that. Okay. Oh, put my thing in there for a second. Now I got a block of copper. That copper I can stick on my table out here and make ingots out of it, or I put pattern, anyway, that's a lot deeper than I know yet, so you make patterns and you put in there and you pour stuff into them and I can make tools, and but that is way deeper than what I know yet. I'm still learning. Okay, so let's go. Where am I at? I still got, that's about dead. But then I got that one and that one. So I'm fine there. Oh, I do need to do this real quick. I need to carry one of these with me. Hey. There's certain metals you can't mine unless you have a diamond. That's all the diamonds I have right now. They're hard to find. I found two in a house, or one in a house, and two I found down there. So I have not found very many diamonds. Well, up here, I might as well sleep. See, it's nighttime out. Oh, see, it's daytime now. Never go outside without your sword out, just in case. That's my garden. Don't really need it. I found so much steak and bread and all that. There's a town right over there too. There's a castle, a bunch of houses. If you look on the map, you can see it. It's all right here. This is my house right here. Oh, there's a creeper. World and Stalker. There's some squid. Shrimp. I've never seen shrimp before. They're down there in the water. I got tomatoes and corn and wheat and carrots, and they can just sit there. There's my boat. I needed sand and gravel to build my smelter. So I took my boat way out here and got sand right here. And then gravel was right here. There's a ton of gravel right there. There's a chicken. They're out there by my deal. I've never seen shrimp. I'll be damned, there's a shrimp. Huh. That's something new. Little shrimps. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, there's some tuna. Oh, tuna and shrimp. More squids. That is a slime. What are they called? They're called something. Slime. I don't know. There's things that they're slimes up there and they fall down. You kill them. You can build up there. You can fly up there once you can fly. Because you kill them, you get slime balls. You need slime balls to make certain things. It's just one of many. Oh, I know what I was going to do. Oh, I need some gold ore too. I already made all my gold into ingots. I had a llama out here, but it despawned. I forgot it would do that. Okay, so. I don't need that. Was I putting the gravel over here? Yeah, it was. This is the parts to make the smelter there. There's my book, because I need to make a tinker's book, but I need gold. I need gold ore. I don't have any. I have gold bars. So, well, I could get gold. I could go to the underworld, but I haven't made a thing yet, a portal yet. So I got plenty of that. Okay, we can go back down. Long ways down. Oh yeah, I need this right here so I can mine. This is a long, painstaking thing. Oh, there's an iron. I need that for tools. My tool will break here in a second. I'll have to change to a different one. It's dark. This is a new thing. You can put torches on the ceiling. You should not be able to do that. It's handy because if you hit water, water comes in. It'll float you away, but it also puts all your torches out. On the ceiling won't do that. Yep, there went my tool. These are osmium. There's an iron one. That's a diamond one. That's an iron one that I enchanted. I had a book. It mines faster. I could be using it, but I just didn't want to waste it. Now, osmium, somebody said that it was supposed to be about the same as iron, but it actually works. It lasts a lot longer than iron. If I was to use this one, see how fast they go. It mines a lot faster. But this is gravel. You can mine it with a pick, but it takes way longer. I just switched to my shovel. I got an osmium shovel. Now see right here, see it's dark. If I push my F7, and it shows, this is a grid, it shows you where monsters can spawn. If it's red, they can spawn right there. If I was to leave that and leave for a little while, come back, there'd probably be a zombie or something down here. But you just put a torch and that kills them. They can't spawn when there's light. Back to that. What was that? Oh, I thought I saw coal. You always run into coal and you always need coal for burning, cooking. This one is, I've got a playthrough that I can watch. There's a guy, the guy that made the mod pack. He's doing a playthrough and he's already up to like episode 47 or something already. But he knows all these mod pack, these mods that are in here. Like Tinker's Tool, it's been around forever, but it's been updated massively with all the new ore. Inert crystal ore. What, 10? Dang it. I care less about all the rest of that stuff right now. I want to make that other anvil. Run over the stuff and it picks it up. We got that much cobble built up. Oh, that was only one iron. Huh. Thought it was more than that. Yes. 10. That's what I was waiting on. I don't remember how many bronze I need. Well, that was good. Uh-oh. Look what I just found. Oh, there's a creeper. Oh, wow. Look at all that. Here. Well, we can do this. This is a new thing. You used to not be able to do this. You used to not be able to place, like, see it putting a plus there? I can put a block there. There's some iron. Ooh, that's a pointed dripstone. Water. Some light in here. creeper. He gets up here too close, he can blow up if I get too close to him. Ah! How did he? Must have been one down below or something. That was a creeper. He was going to probably blow up. Oh, there he is. Huh. I'm a damn. He found a way up. I don't know if I can shoot him from here. Up a bunch. He can't get up to me. I just don't want him to blow up. Killed his butt. So, let's do this. Whoa. Well, should have known they'd get over here eventually. Him. Oh, let's do this. I don't know if I got it man. I had some clear blocks. I must have left them up. I thought I had them with me. I should always keep them with me. Killed him. My bow is enchanted with a triple shot. So it shoots three arrows, but it only costs me one. Got to be careful. There's skeletons that shoot arrows, and they can actually hit you and knock you off. They may not kill you, but they can knock you down. And you can't get back up. Well, unless you build real quick, but. That's not always that easy to do. Oh, I was starting to explain. You can now do this where you can build out like that. Used to be you had to, make sure there ain't nothing above me. Used to be you had to get right out on the edge and look over and then place, you had to see the side of the block, build place a block. Well, some people have it down to a art, they can do it real easy. Then there's us that can't, so they made it easier. Yeah, there's nobody to go up above us. Turn the sound off for a second so I can hear. Oops, I forgot I wasn't didn't have my mic on. I knew it was quiet. Iron? Oh, gold. Yes, gold. That's good. That's what I'm needing. I need one thing of iron or gold, so I'll go back up now. What did I find? Six? Okay. If you hold the control while you're walking, you run fast. If you hold the shift button, you squat and you sneak. See, I placed all these stairs on square blocks. It makes you don't have to jump, you just run right up them. It's a lot quicker. Oop, nighttime. Go ahead and sleep and get it back to daytime. Okay. Now it said, okay, I'm gonna go in here. One gold, let it do it. Then I move it to the bottom. Then you go around here and oh wait, got it on me. Take a book. I need to get rid of some of this stuff. Let's put it right here for now. Take the book. You put the book. Oh, there you go. Put the book in there. And see, it's gold right there, so it's ready to do gold. Huh, why wouldn't it pour? I'm sure that's what it said to do. Let me see. Of the video I'm watching. This is Dire Wolf, the guy that made it. This is him. He's.
So you're telling me if I just pour, give me a bowl of the book, I'll get the bowl. I might want to do that. I will just get the book. Okay.
Okay. Well, that's what it says to do. Let's go back to here. Go back to. There. Back to me. Okay. Well. I'm doing what it says. Oh, it's raining outside. Okay, gold is in there. That's what's here, molten gold. Well, let's do this. Oh, I know what it is. It's not enough. It said an ingot. That's three. Oh, see, I may. Oh God, I bet I gotta go mine more. It takes 3, 6, 9. I might have enough. Oh, more ingots worth. Okay. Now it's at the bottom. Okay, now let's see if it does it. It's supposed to pour out of there. Let me watch this again. Oh, I'm doing it wrong. Okay, I see what I'm doing wrong. In the casting table. There we go. Ha! Did it. There it is. Encyclopedia of Tinkering. Yes. Let's see. Oh. Do that. There's the tools. You make armor. Okay, let's do this. Okay, let's put the okay, I need let's see, Anvil. I need the Tinker's Anvil of Bronze, is that it right there? Waxed block of bronze. Tinker's Anvil block. Oh no, there's so many, but the picture was like. He showed this earlier. There's all these different ones. I know it's bronze. I think it's this one. And to make this one, you need 3 blocks of bronze. Oh my God. Ah, jeez. That's 369. That's 9 ingots. Oh, then you use scorch block. That's okay. I got that. That's no problem. Oh, fuck. I'm about to find some more tin. I need a lot more. Well, let's just see. Real quick. There's the 10, so I got 3 on me, so 1, 2, 3, and one of them. Molten. Uh-oh. Huh, why didn't it make... That's what he did. I gotta find where he did that. Back when you're making
I've yet to find diamonds. I want you to know that. I've had absolutely no luck with diamonds. So, lava up here. There's lava in them bar mining caves. Maybe I'll get lucky and find diamonds. You never know. So what I'm going to do as an initial, trying not to crowd my...
Found that. Oh, yeah. He's got that.
There's like a way to do this. Go so much deeper in the world now. 100% worth it. So let's go get this tank set up. So I can set up a basic food tank. Oh, I want to put it in fucking off. Now I should be able to access it. Do you have auto extract in it, sir? Probably not. But I can use my bucket that I got. So, seared grain, I like that. Two of these. Okay. Grain. Faucet. Probably, it doesn't really matter which one goes where, but I think I more often use the casting table than I use that guy. Then what I could do...
He did his outside. I didn't mine inside my house. Just for the heck of it. I don't know why. Nobody can bother it.
We can actually build this smelter up higher. So that.
Except a creeper could come up to it, and if I was standing here, it'd blow up and tear it up.
Standing in it causes blood now. Blood bad. You can use it for stuff, but I don't want it. So if you break. Tell me if I just pour a maybe a gold over a book on it. I might want to do that. I would just need a book. I don't think I have easy access to that. I haven't seen the sugar cane yet. So we'll hold on. Sometimes you used to get puny smelting for aggressive attack, but to put away some stuff and get ready to make food. So without knowing too much about what materials are available. What I need to do is kind of guess at what would be a good material to use. So I'm going to go with bronze, because I remember bronze being a decent one. So if I remember correctly, bronze is generally 3 copper to 1 tin. So if I put those guys in there, and different metals melt at different speeds. Tin's almost done and copper's still done. So we've got an ingot and a third of tin in there. Now we've got, let's see, one copper.
See, he got bronze.
If I do this, it'll all combine. You know, and then we'll have a bunch of bronze in there. And what I wouldn't mind if I keep is I might even be able to pull this off. I wonder.
I don't know how he did that.
If I do this, it'll all combine. Yeah, combine. And then we'll have a bunch of bronze in there. And what I wouldn't mind if I keep is it's almost done in copper still space again, so it definitely does. So we've got an ingot and a third of tin in there. Now we've got let's see, one copper, three nuggets in that. That's interesting. I bet if I do this, it'll all combine. And then we'll have a bunch of bronze in there.
Okay, well, let's try that. He just did more amount of it. Let's go back to mine. I need some more... I need some more copper. I need to get. See, it's raining outside. Can you see it raining? Okay, I need to get rid of some of this stuff. That's my wood one. Here's my stone. Bronze. Okay, now it made bronze. Yep, there's 8 ingots of bronze. One more would have made one block. So, obviously, I need to find more bronze. Or tin. That's going to take a lot more mining. I need to make. I'm going to have to do some storage. I got that. I can make some more of them, put them clear crossed. And I can go ahead and put a layer of things there. So I can put, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. I can put 13 more boxes. And these will hold, I don't know. Quite a bit. Then I could separate everything out. Make it easier to find stuff. Oh, 11:30. I think that's gonna be it for right now. I'm gonna take a break for a little while. Anyway, like I said, this is. Yeah, I got town's right over here. Always watch for creepers. I don't know why there ain't no people down here. Most of the city's up there. So all the people are clear up here. Nope, there's one. I heard him. Where's he at? Is he in here? Hey, what's that over there? Well, there you are. What are you doing down there? Oh, you're stuck. Okay. There you go. You can go this way now. There you go. Yeah, he says. Well, thank you. Let's go in here. Ooh, it's got a tree in the house. Oh, it's a restaurant with a tree in it. Oh, yeah. So that's what I was coming here to see. Ah, looky there. This is where I get all my food. Keep getting steaks. This is upstairs. Oh wow, look at the boxes. Before I found half my stuff. Maybe I'll find some gold up here. Weird. Usually there's a lot better stuff in these. Guess this one didn't spawn out that good. Never seen a tree in a house like that. Spawned that way. The guy up here. He's I don't know what he is. Oh, here he is. He's a come here. Cleric. Okay. He makes potions. See if you click on him. Oh, he's not selling any potions. Oh, he'll give you redstone. Oh, if I'd have seen that, I would have had to mine for it earlier. I've got a bunch of emeralds. He'll give you 2 redstone for 1 emerald. That's not very good pay, but... Oh, that's a slime. I hear it. That's a slime jumping. They fall down from that island up there. And the fall doesn't kill them. They bounce around down here. And the iron golems right there, they'll kill them when they get close enough to them. There's beds up here in houses. There's all the villagers. Toolsmith and armorist. They, you can buy stuff from them. I've already cleaned this out. There was boxes in here and good stuff in them. I've already got all the stuff out of them. Might be some tin in some of them, because I didn't, when I was up here searching, I really didn't know I needed that much tin. They won't hurt me. They only go after bad stuff. You can make armor in here. cauldron. There's an armor stand. There's probably boxes upstairs here. Oh, what are you? He's just a villager. Oh, nothing. Just tables and... What's that? Oh, yeah. Well, I do need that. I make tools out of that. Three ingots and, oh, something's going down. And see, I don't have to go to my house to sleep. I can just sleep in one of their beds. And it'll make the nighttime go. There's a bed upstairs here. It's not nighttime yet. It's going. Those lines are marks on the map. Clay, gravel, train cave, lava, which lava don't matter now because I got the lava down in the underworld. Well, not underworld, but down on level 53. This? Oh, it's an engineer's workbench. Oh, I need that for my house. See if there's a bed upstairs here. Yeah, there is. Get my sword out. He's probably going to walk up here and want to get in this bed. Ah, there we go. I'll have to go back in that video and find I don't know what treated sticks are for. Cartographer. And there's workbench. Shepherd. Oh. Slime. This is how you get slimes. Slime balls. The golems will come up here and kill them if they get near them, but you need slime balls to make stuff. I'll come kill you. Ow, he hit me. He come up behind me, little sucker. Okay, let's go back to my house, home. is that way. Who's riding? I heard you. Oh, here's the farmer. Trap people. Huh. I don't think I've been in this house. Hey, they can't get in there. There was no step. Means I couldn't get in here. Oh, see, there's an emerald. Them are good. That's kind of cool. They made it look like a flu. My health was down a little bit. Gotta eat. Bigger. This wall here needs to come out further so I can get around my smelter better. But I was going to show you the creeper, when he blows up, does this. I was fighting one and I got too close one time and it didn't hurt me, but he blew up, and that's the kind of damage he does when he blows up. So you can just imagine what he'd do inside my next year smelter or down in the cave like that. If he blew up next to you. Yeah. That's why you try to kill him. This used to be just a regular house. I killed the two guys. There was two archer guys that lived here. I killed them and took the house. And I made this. I built this thing onto it. That's where my smelter's in there. These are pressure plates. Step on, the door opens. Okay. So, like I said, I think we're done for now. Oh, okay. Let's see how long we got this one so far. Oh, it's an hour and 13. Dang, I didn't know it was that long. An hour and 13 minutes. Okay, well, I'm going to upload this one. I'll catch you next time.